to divide the workshop from the studio, I put up this screen quite a while ago. And you can see from the bottom and from the right hand side, there's a bit of a frame there. Well, planning for a Running Green Mini this weekend, the 29th of September. I thought, well, if it decides to rain, being that time of the year, I won't be able to run it indoors very successfully. So the thought was I needed a bit more room and the screen was going to be in the way. So this is now what I've got. It's still a backdrop, but it's obviously changed colour. It's a black one and it's actually supported now on a rail just behind the beam above, and there's a couple of cup hooks on there. And the reason for the cup hooks is I can move it. So now I've got room to put Green Mini on the floor. It's a bit close to the lights, but as I say, if I would want to run this indoors, then it'd be on low power, most likely. So there you go. Two cup hooks on a beam, a couple of stands, I can move anywhere, and the backdrop can be moved.